I have written in my book that the 1985 team could well challenge the 2011 team. That it would have been a fantasy cricket match between Sunil Gavaskar's side and MS Dhoni's side.
Yes, I think that really would be a very, very good game. Though I would like to think that the 2011 boys, having played a lot more one-day cricket and having a lot more experience, would maybe just beat us off the last ball of the 100th over.